الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام رسول الكريم، أما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam and in humanity, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessing of Allah be upon you. Today my topic is Unity of God. Some polytheistic argue by saying that the existence of more than one God is not illogical. Let us point off to them that if there were more than one God, they would dispute with another, each God trying to fulfill his will against the will of the other gods. This can be seen in the mythology of the polytheistic and pantheistic religions. If a God is defeated or unable to defeat the others, he is surely not the one true God. Also, popular among polytheistic religions is the idea of many gods, each having different responsibilities. Each one would be responsible for a part of man's existence, e.g. a sun god, a rain god, etc. This indicates that one God is incompetent of certain acts, and moreover, he is also ignorant of the other gods' duties and responsibilities. There cannot be an ignorant and incapable God. If there were more than one God, it would surely lead to confusion, disorder, chaos, and destruction in the universe. The Holy Quran says, if there were in the heavens and the earth other gods besides Allah, there would have been confusion in both. But glory to Allah, the Lord of the throne, high is He above what they attribute to Him. Al-Quran 21 verse 22. If there were more than one God, they would have taken away what they created. The Holy Quran says, no son has Allah taken, nor is there any God along with Him. If there were many gods, behold, each God would have taken away what he had created, and some would have lorded it over others. Glory to Allah, He is free from the sort of things they attribute to Him. Al-Quran 23 verse 91. Thus, the existence of one true, supreme, almighty God is the only logical concept of God. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.